Yo, what's going on, guys? It is your boy, your main man, your main black man, Noza. We are back with another video, another Dragon Ball Super reaction. What episode is this? Episode 118. Haven't seen anything from this episode. Like, literally nothing. Nothing at all. But I'm not alone. I got the boys here. Band is here this time. Vos and Band. Say what's up, guys. Say hello to the people.
Yo.
Hey.
Before we get to the video, repeat the last video if you haven't seen it. It's up right. I don't even remember what it was. What was it? Nah, it was a Vegeta video. That's it. It's up there. And also check out my last reaction if you haven't seen that too. Episode 117. Pretty fire. I also got some videos that are going to be coming out. Like three more videos after this. Those were all recorded before this. If I don't mention this video, I won't mention this video. So that's why. 3, 2, 1. Oh shoot. Wait, is the thing going to...
Yep.
Yo!
Look away.
I'm Dracula again.
I know, look.
I'm not watching it. You know I can't watch this.
Okay, same song.
Oh! It's gotta be the same dance. Dai Nana Uchu. Oh shoot, freaking Ultra Super Brilliant.
Yo, BBW exclusive.
Oh shoot. Yo, the episode was dope though, I liked it. Mm-hmm. Like after going back and editing it, I really liked the episode. I'm sweating out here, but I'm not trying to get sick.
Yo, man's not hot.
Man can never be hot.
Yo, man's not hot.
man can never be hot.
Perspiration ting.
Oh shoot.
Babe.
What the freak? They're what?
That dude.
And this is supposed to be the universe. Oh, mada.
Yo, they're streaming it. Yo, Twitch.
They're streaming it on. Yo, they're streaming it on Twitch. It's Universe 2 Live. I like how the universe is supposed to be like about love, but they and like beautiful people, but they all look weird as freak.
I know.
Oh shoot! Look at Goku right now. What's he doing? He's dancing. He's like. Oh my God! Did he get him?
Oh. Wait, what?
He did it for a second. That was smart. That looked pretty sick.
Yo, thumbnail.
Nah, but I gotta get the money shot. We gotta wait. She's not gonna get the chance to, because they're gonna be erased. Yo, that's what I just said. He looks like Piccolo right there. Oh.
Saiyan. What?
What was that? Oh, shoot. Oh. What are they doing?
Potential Unleashed? Oh, okay.
Potential Unleashed on the Namekian? Something within them just changed. Oh, they're fused. Are they fused with other Namekians?
Dang!
How many Namekians are they fused with? Piccolo, dang, Piccolo, he knew. That was sick. Did they just like fuse with all their Namekians so there's only two of them now? Oh, this is a universe. Oh, the d***s again.
Oh, no.
Freaking A. That's what I'm gonna call him every time I see him. Hopes of everyone living in Universe 2. I can feel the love already.
It's like a ghetto-ass fear bomb, if you think about it.
Let's turn this heavy love into power.
What the hell?
If they get love suits, I'm gonna die.
Saber Scout?
If they get love suits, I'm dead.
Please, no! Oh no! A new meme has appeared!
Please, do not do this. Don't-
Look at him!
Bro, what-
Oh no!
No,
please.
What the?
Please. Oh my God.
What?
What the f***?
What? They're turning into Rebrian, Kakunsa, and that other chick, and Rosie.
Oh my God. Yo, Z the first DLC 6 DLC.
Why do they have to have the big dude in Rebrian's outfit? Oh my God. That's interesting. I saw it coming.
Look how fat he looks, bro.
Bruh.
Look how big he looks.
I'm dead.
Look how big he is, dude.
I'm dead. I just died right now.
Oh no.
Oh no, not them too.
The goddess of Universe 7.
Oh my God. Now Goku's gotta do it. He said, me?
I'm Goku.
I'm Goku.
This looks pretty. 17 just always looks dope. This is sick. I like this. The animation was nice right there. I like that.
Yep. Oh, Gohan. Oh.
Dang. Ooh. Holy crap. Why is he always trying to cut somebody with them blades? Oh, this is sick. They merged.
Oh, is that Hell Zone? It is, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Yep.
It's not going to phase him, though. I bet. He just stood there and... I knew God. It.
Oh!
Dang!
Namekian grab.
So they fused with their entire race or what?
That's crazy. Oh my God.
Dang, so they just fused into two people.
Imagine how strong Piccolo would be.
Gosh, they absorbed their entire race or what? That'd be crazy.
Probably.
They could probably take on the Super Saiyan 3 Goku from Dragon Ball Z.
Oh, shoot.
He said, get off of me. Yo.
Oh, Ultimate Gohan looks so sick.
He freaking cut his arm again.
No, the glove.
Oh, there's the glove. Oh, that's true. I forgot Namekians have the clothes beam. That's where he gets the glove from.
Oh.
Oh.
That music, this soundtrack. Oh, pff.
Oh no. Now what was that?
Don't tell me he has her fight style too. He does. Oh, he's got Kakunsa's fight style. It's pretty dope though, I'm not gonna lie. They just look weird. They look a little fruity though. Oh god. Pretty good.
I can't take it seriously.
Amore mia. He's fighting them both at the same time. Oh dang.
Oh, that's sick.
Mouth blast. Oh! He clipped him. Piccolo. He's taking it? Dang.
What?
Oh shoot.
Oh!
Holy crap, he's
Piccolo!
Oh, you know what that reminded me of, Nova? Remember when Nappa wrecked Piccolo?
Oh, yeah.
The screen turned white? Mm. God.
When they go to sketch, that's when you know they took some mad damage. Kami and Nail, yo, we haven't seen them since Dragon Ball Z. This is dope.
Hope we're there.
Oh!
Gohan returned the favor.
His arms!
His arms! Oh my god.
This dude's obsessed with taking people's arms off.
He repaid the debt when he was younger. It's like they don't get tired at all when they regenerate.
Oh!
Holy crap. I love this soundtrack.
Okay, this is amazingly animated.
The choreography for this is nice. He's fighting two at the same time. Don't sleep on this. Oh my god.
Wait, you know, I don't even care about this fight. I was really Gohan Piccolo.
Oh god.
What the f***?
Oh my god.
This looks so weird.
I don't even care if they're strong. I just can't take it seriously. One thing that will actually make me mad if he goes Ultra Instinct against these guys.
It's like a forbidden technique, or that's what it looks like.
Please don't. Oh no.
Oh shoot.
Oh, okay.
Jeez.
That was like Bergamo's power.
Oh shoot, they couldn't even do that.
Look at their eye.
The guy on the left. Oh my god.
The dude back there hardly has a face.
Pretty black hole. Oh shoot.
Oh, sus.
Dang.
What the?
Oh, shoot.
DLC 6?
It's really.
Oh.
Dang, you can't even transport out.
God.
Break it.
Where is Vegeta?
They're gonna break through the stage. Oh my god.
I guess he's like fighting Topo, but Jesus, man, come on. Oh, please don't stomach.
Interesting.
No, you better not.
Yo.
Loki, you better not. Okay.
I prefer guts.
Ooh. Oh, shoot.
He said more than love, I prefer guts.
Oh. At the same time.
Oh, shoot, at the same time. Oh, this is sick.
The new father son.
It's a new definition of father son.
Yo.
He just blasted. Ooh. Oh, dang.
Oh, no.
He took that stuff head on. Dang. Holy crap. Oh my god, look at the beam. I feel like 18 and 17 should help him out.
Yeah.
Look at the little.
The 17 is almost in the same blue.
Gotta bleep that. How do you push a mouth blast that hard? Oh.
What the? Dude, this dude will not give up.
He's not even paying it. He doesn't care.
He's on sick. Oh! Yo! No.
Makankosapo!
Oh my god!
Oh shoot!
Dang!
Holy crap! Dude, both of them!
Both of them!
Oh my god! Dang, that's sick!
Is that how it can?
It looked like it. Dang, they took them both out at the same time.
That looks so sick.
Dang, they all fell out.
Let's go!
Universe 2 is done. So is Universe 6.
Holy
at the same time.
Good, I really did not want to see it against that.
I feel like Frieza was us right now. Dang.
17 could have helped out a little bit. 17 is the strongest blue is.
Universe 2 and 6. Dang.
Why is there no smiling one? Oh, what's smiling one?
Everybody just got dipped.
Bro.
Oh my god, we just had to see Rebrand one more time.
Get it off.
I don't mind Kakunza and Rosie, but jeez.
Rebrand is just a meme.
They gotta be extra what to the end.
Yep.
I like how they went out though. They accepted it.
he's just there.
They accepted it though.
Oh.
What are you doing over? She's sitting with Universe 7. Oh no.
A lot of people don't like them. I'm gonna miss Killing Khalifa.
She just transformed. Oh shoot. We've got a hole in our stomachs. That's funny as heck. Crazy.
Presently Bond?
This sucks though. His brother's about to get erased right in front of him.
No!
No!
Oh, not hit!
What the
Oh, dang.
Right before
he,
right before he had to get a raise. That's crazy. His brother just got a raise right in front of him.
Oh, he regrets it. He said to say something.
Oh, shoot. But you just
Oh my god, this dude, he's still alive.
Oh, shoot. 13 minutes left.
Oh, shoot!
He's Ooh. Mad because the Saiyans got erased.
Oh
my!
I'm so ready.
If anyone doesn't know how this goes, we don't watch the preview, so everything is like a surprise next week. So Kyle Plesla, he's about to get smacked. Yo, that's they did it though. They erased two universes at once.
That's 13 minutes left.
13. What a dang, dude? That's such a short amount of time when you think about it. What are they gonna do with 13? So universe 6 is gone. Universe 2 is gone. Universe 9, 10, and I think 3. Or 4, it was one of them. Because if the mouse got the destruction, if his universe is still around, they would have showed him going kick 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 at least once. At least once by now.
One of the one things really irking me that I wanna find out already. I wanna know what Frieza's up to. Bad.
Yeah.
Like what kind of shade he's gonna pull?
Because like he keeps telling Goku to like, you know, keep on working for him.
Working for him.
Taking out the heavy hitters so he doesn't have to deal with them. Because Frieza knows if he tries to take on Jiren, he's going to get bodied. If he tries to take on Toto, he'd probably lose. Piccolo came in clutch at the end. Gohan, I like that part when Gohan like blocked it like he did back all those years ago. When Piccolo did it. Yeah. Gohan's just a beast. Every time they show him, he does something dope.
Mm-hmm.
They're building him up for something. Something's gonna happen.
I know.
I'll throw the video, Lowe's.
Wait, right, one more thing.
Okay,
thank you. One more thing.
Thank you for watching the video.
Shut up,
Lowe's. 1 out of 5. What was your rating for this episode? I'll give it a solid 4.2.
Mm-hmm. Since I gave last episode like a 3.5 to a 4, and that episode wasn't crazy. I give it a 4. 4.5 maybe. Somewhere in between there.
Alrighty.
Somewhere in between 4 and 4. Maybe 4 to 4.5. Somewhere in that margin. If you guys thought the video was good or bad, let me know down in the comments. Comments are appreciated. What were you guys' thoughts about the episode? What do you rate it out of 0 to 5? I hope it's not a 0. It wouldn't be a 0. What did you guys think about Gohan in this episode? What did you guys think about two universes being erased at once? And then little, big masculine dude in the Reed Brienne outfit. Let's just call them the Sus Warriors from now on. Yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, leave a like. If you're new, subscribe. When you subscribe, you become part of the Valley. Click the bell. Like, share, comment. Let me know what you thought. And I think that's it. Oh yeah, check out my other videos. Like I said, top right. If you haven't seen them, whatever videos come before this, I don't freaking know. And then they're going to be at the end card, my last video. And that's it. Any last thoughts?
I can't wait to see Gohan's new transformation if he gets one.
And my bed is on the floor. So.
Okay. Anyways, it's been Noza Senshu. Remember to always smile. Have a great day. I love you guys. And yeah, guys. Peace. Always gotta do something. Peace. I'm always saying peace twice.